A ver, ¿cómo le hace Tieles en sus videos?
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Yay, my YouTube channel.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Bienvenidos de nuevo a mi canal. I am so excited. Today I'm gonna show you guys. I love to restore porcelain little figurines that pobrecito ya se fueron. They're like really bad and I like to restore them. And let me show you. Look, this is this little doll I found her. Y pobrecita, mira, está manchada aquí. It's dirty. Yeah, the paint is coming off. And yes, I'm gonna restore her. I'm gonna show you how I do it. So first of all, we're gonna use a couple of paints. Estas son acrylic paints. And some water para limpiar las brochas. Y tengo este little kit. Todo lo compré en Dollar Tree. Except for the paints. They're 98 cents in Walmart. Y the brushes. Tengo esta brush más así. Pero miren la pobrecita. We're gonna give her some more life. So we clean her up. And with water and soap. I already did that. Y la puse a secar para que se seque y agarre la pintura. But as you see, pobrecita está bien dañada. So let's see how she ends up. Thank you very much for watching my channel. And look, this is the final product. Quedó bien bonita. I love it. It has the polka dots it used to have. Y red shoes, red bow. Look at the back.
Subscribe Diamond Zone.